How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the second game of the Midwest bracket. Here we got 8 seed Iowa versus number 9 Auburn.
Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Auburn Tigers and the Iowa Hawkeyes. Ladies and gentlemen, the bracket. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
Guys, check out the power forward. These kids are fun to watch. Talented, possess enough skill to carry their respective team.
And, of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
The Hawkeyes get possession, and away we go. Looking for a good shot. Fires.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Perkins is just as skilled scoring as he is distributing the basketball.
This kid really does a good job of reading the D and seeing the whole floor. And he loves to give it up. He really does a good job of scoring as well.
Down on the low block. Shots up.
How about this kid, huh?
Dump it inside. And we're going the other way. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Grabs the rebound. Careless mistake there. Receives the pass in the paint, in the lane. He can't get it to go. Got it up and in. On the outside. He goes for three. No.
It's mine.
Out on the wing. We are at the 6-minute mark. Watch out. Bang. Pushes it. Fire and hits. Birkin handles the feed.
Put a little English on it.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it that deep and low in the box, there's not much you can do. Say goodnight.
On the left side. Now with the ball screen. We're at the 5-minute mark. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Off the mark.
Murray
gives them another chance.
How about that elevation?
Out on the left wing. Eyes and fire. He missed it. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. And they get the turnover. Williams on the move. Lobs it inside. And he can't get the bounce.
He owns the window.
We're at the 4-minute mark. Murray handles the pass. Shots off. Rips it down. On the right side. First team foul. And they're gonna count it.
What determination.
Too aggressive on defense. He winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him. But the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
How about the action so far, Coach? Some good postseason tournament action. I'm certain the people watching are enjoying this one. Neither team backing down at this point.
I'll tell you what makes the NCAA so special is the fact that it takes one bad night. One bad night, and your season is over. It's going to be a shame that when the final horn sounds, one of these very competitive teams will be out, and their season will be over.
He's a good inside present. He can step out to the perimeter and knock it down.
A skilled big fella, Gus. He adds another dimension to the offensive look.
They work the perimeter. We're at the 3-minute mark. Turns it over. Out on the right wing. Heat check time from long range. In the post. And lays it in. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Takes the board. On the wing. Second team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's gonna be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Minute mark. May be in some trouble. No.
Oh, physicality.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. What do you think, Coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
They work the perimeter. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. Rap, it's been a great team effort for these guys.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
Jump shot. Off the mark. Goes up high with two hands. Up and in. Murray receives the pass. And he answers. He unloads the three and misses. Goes up high with two hands and pulls it down. The Tigers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
With time running out. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game. Second half of play, coach, NCAA tournament. Doesn't get much bigger than this. Who's going to fight to ensure that they move on to the next round? The answer, just a moment.
I'll tell you what, momentum is so important right now. One of the goals for either team should be to get on a little run, get a bit of separation, and then force the opponent to make plays and come from behind to win.
Looking for a good shot. He launches the bomb. He misses from long range. And a tip in.
Those are effort points, no blockout. Those will kill you, capitalizing on miscues.
In the post. And it's knocked away. Great block. Long down court pass. He gets the shot to fall. Looking for a good shot. Can finish. The senior commits the turnover. Out on the left wing. He doesn't get the hoop. You bet. Careless mistake there. On the right side. 6 minutes left on the game clock. No! He missed it. Cleans the glass.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Pushing in transition. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls it in. On the wing. He fires away. He buries it from downtown. Pushes it. Rises. Got it. We're at the 5 minute mark. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He can't get it to go. Out on the right wing. in the lane. He nails the bucket. The Tigers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace, a pace that suits their strengths as a team.
On the right side. Fires. No. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
First half, both clubs shot the ball well, rebounded, and competed. Second half has been a completely different story.
The difference in play from the first half to now is night and day. What a change. They seemingly abandoned everything that worked in their favor in the first half. It's going to take something drastic for them to get back into this one.
He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
Four minutes left on the game clock. Rises. He doesn't get the hoop to fall.
Green receives the ball.
Second personal foul. And a chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
No, not this time.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Murray receives the pass. He drains the bucket. Feed the low post. Jump shot. The sophomore.
Gotta love that mid-range game, Gus. The in-between game. Good scorers will be able to shoot the three, score at the 10, and hit that mid-range jumper.
Way out on the right wing. He throws up the shot. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Out on the wing. Loose ball kept in.
Strong. To the goal.
Murray handles the feed, fires, and ends. The Tigers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
He can't get the hoop to fall. On the right side. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
We are at the two-minute mark. Inside. Out on the right wing. It's a call for the foul. On defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Now he's got to convert. You've got to knock down the freebies, Gus.
Makes the foul shot. Gets two at the charity strike. The ball handler is in trouble. Turnover committed by the senior. On the right side.
Two
He lets it go. Misses from the outside. On the wing. They're set to throw it in from the side. 1 minute left on the game clock. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Ball coming in from the sideline. They'll throw it in from the side. At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter. Gets it.
Makes it. They may have him in some trouble here.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. May be in some trouble. Long lead pass. Jump shot. No. Green handles the pass. And he's there with the power jam. He throws it up from downtown. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
We've said it so many times, survive and advance. Well,
and Auburn defeats Iowa, and they will move on to the second round.
When you take a close look at this victory, it came down to execution. We say it all the time, but these guys did a terrific job of getting stops at the defensive end and scores at the offensive end.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for now. Tune in for more college basketball action on CBS Sports, brought to you by EA Sports. For Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson.